Hello, beautiful people. I am Dr. Lara Kossover. I'm a chiropractor in Brooklyn, New York, and I'm going to explain to you what it is we do as chiropractors. So, we chiropractors take care of what's called vertebral subluxations. What is a vertebral subluxation, you say? Well, let's break down the word, sub being less than, lux being light, and ation being the expression of. A subluxation is anything that is going to inhibit the expression of your life force, your light, your innate intelligence, who you are as a person. So, let's start from the beginning with a little bit of basic spinal anatomy. Here we have the spine of a child maybe about 5 years old. We have 24 ring-shaped movable vertebrae. When they stack up on top of each other, they make a tube. Inside this tube goes the spinal cord, which is an extension of the brain. The brain and the spinal cord make up the central nervous system, which controls, coordinates, and organizes every organ, every muscle, and every cell in the body. It is the first system to be created as we are being created. And from it, all other systems come. It is also the only system in the body completely protected by bone because it is the most important. So, as I mentioned, we take care of what's called subluxations. I have here behind me a picture of a spine, of all of the areas that it innervates, and the possible symptoms or the effects that might occur if there's an interference between the brain and the rest of the body. So here I have a little visual aid to help me out here. If we can imagine that this base is the brain, and the end organ is here, whether it's the heart, which pumps blood through our entire system, or if it's the lungs that filters oxygen out of the air, out of the hundreds of thousands of particles that are floating around, or if it's the digestive system that knows how to break down the foods that we eat, use what's good for us, get rid of what's bad for us, or our reproductive system that knows how to create a whole nother life. This knowing, this intelligence that these organs express, we call innate intelligence or life force. And that is what this blue electricity is. Now, what is a subluxation? Simply put, this is a subluxation. A subluxation is going to interfere with the full expression between the brain and the rest of the body. When you lose that connection between the brain and the rest of the body, you lose normal function of that organ. And as a result, it's going to affect your entire system. So what do we do with chiropractors? We gently release that subluxation and make sure that everything is aligned and clear. So when your body functions more normally because it's more aligned, you have health. Does this make sense? Please let me know if you have any questions.